Okay, y'all, everybody been asking me, how do I stay safe in my truck at night? So first thing you want to do is make sure your doors is locked, and then what you want to pull out is these hands, boy. Me, Mika, Tika, Tonka.